Question: how long can I leave my baby in their swing? Answer: there is no specific rule. The experts mostly recommend that baby should be kept in the swing for a maximum of 15 minutes at once, and 2 times a day at most. Even though the baby swing is a source of entertainment and soothing for your baby, it keeps the baby in the same position. The baby swing gives comfort to the baby, but it also stops muscle movement and fine motor development, which helps the baby in learning to crawl, pull themselves up, and eventually walk. If you leave the baby in swing for too long, it can cause dizziness to your baby. If your baby starts feeling sleepy, take them out from the swing because it is not designed to let the baby sleep in.